Well, guys, welcome to GTA 5. We're gonna be doing the Dr. Dre mission because it gives us $2 million after completing. We should be playing it demonetized, but I keep failing in that, so we're gonna take a little bit of a break. If I can just find this limo pretty easily. The
If it comes to it,
wallet.
take his ass out. Grab the
I'm
ID
on
and we'll get him
fire.
back to the fucking office.
That way we don't have to like follow him and whatnot. Easy, next mission. I was surprised that we were able to have our oppressor mark too. But apparently, Terabyte. Let me go to my mechanic. Could have sworn I saw something different earlier.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
Terabyte. I don't remember that being an option before. I think this time we're just going to pick up a plane. SUV service. I didn't know I could do that. I don't even know where it wants me to go.
Stay safe, boss.
Okay, guess I'll talk to you. What's that one? Okay, we gotta steal the lawyer now. I hate this mission.
Okay, look, I dealt with enough of
Wonder
these
if I have a
Minnesota lawyers to
parachute.
know this asshole is gonna have a whole lot of fucking security.
And we need him alive if we're gonna get the access codes and some intel on the party. Might as well get his car too. With any luck, we can just drive into the mansion with it.
Yeah, I like that. When you find him, break out the stun gun I set you up with, knock his ass out cold. Get this motherfucker back to the office. I'll take care of
him. How's it going to the rotary? Very nice. Use a KSG 12. Didn't think that was an enemy. Thought that was a lawyer. If I destroy the lawyer, kill the lawyer, then mission fail. I guess I gotta kill all the enemies. You know, let's get the lawyer. I like the other spot better, but this works. I mean, it's fine. There's like another house location, and you could just like drive off the mountain. This gets pretty annoying because this car is slow, and there isn't a lot of room here. Maybe if I just go forward, I will be fine. I was gonna go back, but I feel like that's the way of dying.
You get it? Look, head back to the office. I gotta talk to him
We gotta
about
find a
those
way
access
to get
codes.
around.
And remember to take his car to the auction. We'll leave it in the garage for you.
Probably should go in that way. Anyway, we will make our way back. Yeah, we went a little bit too far, but we finally made it to the agency. Now to accept the second quest. There's like 10 missions. We completed 5 of them. I didn't do 3 of them off camera. Well, like I just spawned in. Because I feel like people want to see that. Go to the agency. Here we are at the laptop. Or a computer, Mac, Macintosh, Appletosh. VIP contract, and then sixth mission of going to Hugh Hefner's house, play on my own, and we gotta drive all the way to the guy's house. I don't know why my crew is negative one. We won't be talking about what the bunnies are doing. Let me in. Driving here. If you don't like my driving, stay up the sidewalk. Use the lawyer's code. We'll just walk over here. I don't know how long it takes to get everyone to be mad. We will just do it as quickly as possible. Inside the mansion. Where is the bomb I can call? Okay, we will just leave the party. You need to interact. Yeah, just want my vigilant, please.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Destroy the party. Oh, I didn't see the intimidation bar at the bottom. I guess pressing E does work. Just gotta destroy all these cars. Oops, I did not mean to do that. See you later, enemies. We will be back.
Okay, we finally made it back to the party. We had to shoot our shotgun at the lockbox. That's fine, though. I feel like we should just get out of the car. Deal with these enemies. I don't know how that guy can see me. I don't have any food. Nice. Where's my car? Where's my car? I'm freaking out, bro. Run away. And you can't steal these cars up here. I mean, you can't like claim them or anything, but you can pick them up. So we will steal this one. I could have used my vigilante, but we won't.
Not to be a buzzkill, but FYI, some more private military just arrived.
So I usually just go to a mountain and shoot him down from there. Almost ran into that car.
I'm getting a mayday from the chopper. Stay on it. You'll need to see where it goes down.
And this is just a scripted event and always lands in the same spot, so I'll be over there. Okay, the plane just landed. Now we gotta walk over there or swim. Sometimes there is a helicopter that spawns in. I don't have access to anything, so I just gotta walk. The helicopter spawns there at that boathouse. Oh, something did spawn in. Thought this was gonna be over on the road. It was where this was gonna be submerged. Come on. We're just like in swamp land. This is why this is the best part in the game. Now I'm going to wait here just. I don't want to walk all the way back. I want to see if it will just teleport me. It was rigged from the start, man. Okay, I will wait here. I guess helicopters are coming after me. I waited like 2 minutes and then I went to my car because I'm like, oh, I want to be in my car when they teleport. Anyway, if you have a vigilante, then you could just go up here. Steal one of their jets, the military base, then Kudo. There's one right here. I've always seen one here. Sometimes there's like ones over there. And this is a single skater plane, but you're not gonna be wanting to do Dr. Dre missions on multiplayer because the co-op player doesn't get anything. To the agency. If I don't crash. Now I just want to test something. I want to see if I can do a flip. Wow. Do a barrel roll. Okay, I need to land on that building right there. Look at the roof access. Oh, that really slowed me down. Okay, roof access. What? What do you mean? I only have the one parachute. Let me in. Let's see if I can call my oppressor.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride?
I don't have access to it because
I'll get there as soon as I can. I'll get back to it then.
This is one of those missions. Okay, we will restart then. Thankfully, I don't have to do the whole mission again, and it gave me my vigilante. I wonder why it let me use the oppressor mark 2 in that last mission, because it shouldn't have let me use it. Game was rigged from the Starman, sorry bud. Let's pick up the cell phone. Go to the other door. Let's go back to the agency. I like how we are conscious about killing these enemies. Franklin said that they aren't being paid. I can bring up the dialogue. Get that memo about their dead employer yet? They don't even just try to lose them. And they'll just keep respawning anyway. I just want to point that out. I almost idled for too long. I fell off the parachute and then hit a light post. And then I just started idling, talking to my friend about a trailer that I saw called what is that called? Boy Kills World? Okay, next mission. Okay, we are back in action. I have my moonbeam. I think, oh, this isn't a moonbeam. This is a, Torero XO. The moonbeam is like a van. It's like a lowrider. This is a pretty good car though too. But he will come through, trust me. Just do not mention Lamar, please. Has one of those spoilers that moves. Okay, I think we're just defending Davis. I'm Vernon, repping DNF. You were Franklin, right? I hope he told you what's going down, because you're going to need to bring it. Sorry, I don't know why he did that. Head over to this
busting up a deal. You show up for us, we show up for you. Because I got some leads on this phone.
Hey, thanks, Davis. Oh, it's a Vernon.
Hey, so you know Franklin, do you know
Vernon?
He ain't anywhere near this Dre shit you're working on, is it? Take it from me. You want to keep that fool clear.
I wonder if they have like a clean version of this game with all the N-words. Pretty horrible. Okay, we finally have made it to the gathering. I have basically killed Vernon, but it's okay. I don't know which one's my friends and which ones are enemies. I guess we'll no, it's not this one. Classy burrito van, is that what that said? Yeah, I guess we will just escape. I don't know why we're leaving our friends there, but it's fine. We really need to go to a shop. Okay, we will use the police as a way of getting out of this. Yes, we will just go in a circle. Let's just pause. Okay, so we actually just found the tunnel and was able to leave the attack. So we will make our way over to the drop-off. Okay, we have made it to the drop-off. Now we got to go back to the agency, do the second mission, and then do the finale once we get to that point. I just wanted to record one session of me doing like all the missions because I'm going to be doing this like 3 or 4 times just to see if I can get 4 million, 6 million, 8 million, and so on. I mean, I'm really poor in this game. I have nothing. Can't even buy a car. I do want to change my agency. Where is that at? I'm not seeing it. Where is it? Is it here? Oh, here it is. I don't like the money anymore. But I don't think there's anything else that I prefer. I like this one, and I like this one. Loyalty and respect. I almost stopped my recording, so we are going to go back to the agency, I am going to just close out the game and reopen it to get there faster. Not reopen it, close it. I mean, just restart. Well, I don't know. Fast travel, I guess. Now, let's go to this area here. I'm trying to be very careful with my words, but I don't need to. Grab a whole bunch of stuff, grab snacks, grab armor. Is that not armor? So what you looking for? Oh, I can have all of them? I'll be here if you need anything. Oh, I can only have 7 and 3, okay. I like that one too. Reserve? The computer. The ballas. Okay, I guess let's take the helicopter.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
Moonbeam, actually. Wanna make a jump. I kinda did. Okay, we will just leave this here.
Here's where we headed.
Okay, I guess we'll go over there. Okay, now we're going to Davis. I could have sworn there was a Davis in this mission.
And that'll probably mean killing a whole bunch of his dudes. Nothing you can't handle, right? I got some boys meeting us over there.
Just keep going forward. Okay, I don't know why it's doing that, but it's fine. Just for when I saw a helicopter above me, but I guess not. People just destroy these cars.
Oh,
I think that car will just explode. Where is he going? Where are we going, Vernon? Okay, just run across the entire map, please. Oh, come on. Please stand up, man. I saw you, like, rest for, like, 2 minutes. You're fine, man. I'm still running. I accidentally knocked off his hat. Fess up, Pete. Fuck you talking about fess up. Okay, now we gotta wait again. So we just got ran over by the train as we were trying to escape. I thought I could just jump on the train. I did not know that there is 4 trains in this game. That's crazy to me. I want a train to take me away from all of this. But I don't see any. I don't even know where to leave the area. Like, it doesn't tell me where the area is. I also don't like how you can't get rid of electrical bikes in this game. I have a few and I just can't get rid of them. Lordy. Did she just call me Morty? Okay, we'll drive over here. Easy. Now back to the base. Okay, so we just made it to the objective. I realized that this car is armored. But doesn't say that it's armored. Yeah, that's my associate. Okay, I guess we gotta follow them. Damn. That's everyone's problem. Where are we going? This way? We could have stopped our car in the way, but this is fine. My car despawned. And there it is. I'm surprised that we closed the hood on that. Really? You're not gonna spawn in? I like it like that. Okay, now we got to be careful, I guess. Cause then if we fail this, I failed it. We gotta drive all the way over there, find him. And my character just wants to be slow. I can't believe I pulled out my shotgun. Hey, did you get him?
Nah, Franklin. I think that was a ceramic pistol. I like it like that. Okay, well, you will turn off Dr. Dre's mission songs. Wow. Come on. Can I just get a cargo bomb and drive this over there? We will be back. Okay, we just made it to the agency, so we gotta drop it off. I just ran into the tree. Again, for the third time probably that run. This car is the worst. Not as good as my Moonbeam. Glad the nut's over, and then we can do the next mission. I did not mean to press on pause, it's fine. We will, turn over here. Now we're going to do the finale. Hopefully this is a finale. Studio time. Oh, it's not the finale. It's got 11 missions. Okay, we will make it to the objective. Honestly, guys, I forgot what I was doing. It's been so long. But yeah, we are going to the objective. I'll be back. Dang it, we damaged the car, so we gotta go get it fixed now. Can't believe we damaged Dr. Dre's car. Even though we will never see this car after this point. What miracle did you want me to perform? Yeah, just do all the miracles you can do, man. Please, for Dr. Dre. Shit. Hey, listen up. I just got a text from Jimmy. Sounds like Johnny Gunn sent his boys to the Johnny Gunn's. Wow. Hey, shit, man. Johnny Gunn's ain't playing. I guess he's our friend. I don't even see the enemies. Hey, how many guys did this motherfucker see? So yesterday, the Boys Season 4 came, I guess, and I'm looking forward to it. I think I'm gonna rewatch all of it. I just heard that Black Noir was apparently a clone of Homelander. If he ever went rogue, and I did not know that. That's really interesting. What the fuck are you waiting for? Start shooting, motherfucker. I wonder if Homelander would ever destroy Noir or whatever. Guess we gotta go this way. We gotta backtrace a lot in this building. We still have full health? What? I'm kind of surprised you can't load the KSG with both rounds. Like in video games tell you that you can. Actually, I guess if you put the middle into... Maybe you could. Okay, we got to go to the control room. Now we gotta wait this out. Okay, we finally finished the mission. We just skipped it because there was copyrighted music, I'm pretty sure. So we will make it back to our agency. Complete the rest of it. Okay, now we are finally at the finale of Johnny Gins. So you'll buy armor, buy ammo, confirm, close, lobby, and then we'll take our vigilante, pause, be at the LSIA. Okay, I guess it's not the LSIA. We will just go to the train yard and then meet Johnny Guns that way. Okay, so we made it to the yard. No, Johnny Guns, stay here. I don't want to chase you across Los Santos. Let's go over here. I want to call my vigilante. You'll have to call the mechanic for that.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll get there as soon as I can.
Surprised we didn't get ran over. Of course, I gotta do it myself. Like the slowest way of doing it. Yeah, I guess now we go to the IA. And since we're just always on the ground, we can just redo our boost. Thought I could use the bus for my advantage, but guess not. And we are at the finale.
There is a glitch at the end, but I'm not going to do that. I'd rather play through hours of this game than get banned, and I do enjoy this game. Let It Die the same way. I'd rather just deal with everything than to cheat, because what do you gain from cheating? Nothing. So I feel like we should just clear through this fight without like showing any of it. You can go to the soda machine in the back if you are low on health. I can't even see anything. So much smoke. I'm sure first person doesn't help with this. And we just rushed that corner, so I'm expecting that. The farther that you are away, the less accurate they are. I just don't see any enemies. Okay, let's grab our pistol out. Do we not have the ceramic? Oh, we do have the ceramic pistol. We just wanted to injure him. And then we keep this guy to Dr. Dre. Do the whole dialogue. Is this the guy that you want, Dr. Dre? So we just finished the cutscene. If we'd wait here for a few minutes, don't do anything, then we will just be teleported to the objective, and we don't have to drive all the way over there. It's like a 3-mile drive. I usually don't like making this drive anyway, just because it's so far. But we will wait. Okay, so we just went to a black screen, and then it teleported us over here. It took us about like 4 minutes. I had to press on the game, and then it actually teleported us. So goodbye, Dr. Dre. See you in the next rap video. I heard you were a terrible father. I'm sure we're all terrible fathers. There's nothing he could have done. His wife, I'm not gonna talk about it. I don't know anything about it. $2 million? I just heard a news article and I read about it. But I also heard a recent news article about Seinfeld, nothing to do with Dr. Dre, of course. Where the mother gave the son a flip phone after he graduated. And I'm sure some people will see that as a punishment. Some people will see it as a good thing. I mean, like, there is Michael Cera, who is very
anti-phone usage. I mean, if you're on your phone while you're talking to him or on a date, he just doesn't like it. He was on a date with someone, and then he like just didn't like that they were on their phone 24/7. Just people are glued to their phones is pretty much it. Yeah, I don't know anything about Dr. Dre. I never listened to his music. I never looked at his headphone brand. I thought it was a scam, honestly. I've never even heard of him before his headphone brand. I'm not into rap, but I listen to Ghost Meme. And I listen to, this other song, Cream, I forget, Taiwan, should I just, pissed off a bunch of people. We will continue playing this mission. I will let you guys know, if we continue getting 2 million. I actually just decided to put it all in the same video, so we're going to attempt doing other heists while we are waiting. Okay, we can't do that. I actually just decided to do the mission anyway because it's going to give me like a million any. I mean, solo, I can easily do the solo. And these people will just wait for me while I pick up the cash. I thought that would allow me to shoot rapidly, but it doesn't. We will complete the heist. I'm just going to not record this. I was going to do the KO Perico prep, but I already did it, and I don't have another person to play with. So we will just be waiting until I have enough people for it. I guess it's hard mode, so we will go someplace else. Well, I just saw like a glitch. It says currently unavailable. It says scope out casino, scope out vault contents, and I can't access it. Currently unavailable. Let's reset. I started up again and it still says the same thing, so I'll just come back to this point. I find it interesting that the bedroom is back here instead of where it would be. Whatever. I don't really care about the casino heist, honestly. This game is getting bugged out. I can't even do the Miss Baker missions without it glitching out. I don't think I'm going to buy GTA 6 if it's going to be just a Forza Horizon simulator, basically, in GTA format. I don't care about unique car, or I guess supercars that are not going to be unique. I mean, like, they look unique, but I mean, really? They just all drive the same. I could drive this Moonbeam in GTA 5, but it's never going to be the same as an Impressor Mark II or like a Vigilante. Like, there's so much differences with cars, and there could be like accessories with cars, but that will not be the same as different car mechanics, such as boost and jump or whatnot. I mean, I'm sure there's gonna be something. I'll go back to the one thing that I was doing, Dr. Dre, and just keep doing 2 million. I guess it'll be 2 hours since I will next record. Nice. Well, I didn't know that we could just instantly do it, so it's been about 25 minutes, so it hasn't been an hour. So just do everything again. Okay, so I probably made it from where I started the episode, where I just did the first three missions and then did the last eight missions. We are just doing Dr. Dre. I didn't realize that Dr. Dre was immediate. I was gonna mention something else, but I forgot. It's fine. I'm halfway through. It's been about 4 hours. I mean, recording has mostly been taking all of my time. And then getting distracted. I'm sure if I played this mission after mission non-stop, then it would have been a lot quicker. We're just vibing though. We're having a good time. Let me go over here. I was so surprised that we were able to call that a press mark too. Let's attempt it again if we can. Scrapyard.
You're through to your garage. You,
I do not see it.
Hey, the parking garage is open. Head inside and park up.
Okay.
Yeah, that's interesting. I wonder why they allowed that to happen. That one mission. We've seen this. I'll do it.
Well, I think I did die when this cutscene happened. Doesn't seem to matter at all. Actually, I did take a life. We have been stuck in this mission for an hour. I just keep vibing. You know how it be. You know how BG bros. I don't have any armor. I don't have any snacks. Oh, I do have snacks. I don't have any armor. Even though I bought it pretty recently. So we will take this backpack, leave, skedaddle. Take the 2 hours to do the final two missions, because I think this is the first mission still. Because that little simp is like the son of a billionaire. Not the billionaire that stole Dr. Dre's phone. How cute. So we gotta continue the missions. At least we got the 2 million and then we get to continue with, so much. Don't bring him back here. Okay, sounds good. I'll be back in the agency. I just thought it was kind of funny that the, map isn't loading on the bottom left. It's just like a black screen. And then I'll do that and it'll just like tell me. Oh, it still thinks I'm in the casino. Interesting. Even though I left it. Like I'm clearly not there. I wonder what this is over here. But I'll just... It seems to be in the right spot. Even though it doesn't say that I'm right there at the agency. My car is shown on the map. Glad we accepted that. So I was thinking about it a little bit. Maybe I should become Ryan Gosling
because I just drive so much. I just drive. Ooh. Sorry guys, that was a little too much. It's raining. It's a little hard to find this limo. Oh, there it is. Exactly where we started. Woo! Easy. So I did want to mention that I played Crime Boss. And I really enjoyed it, but the gameplay was pretty similar to other games that I played. There's this game called Payday 2, and it's a heisting game, pretty similar to Crime Boss. And Jewelry Store is one of the missions where you just go into a place and then just steal all the jewelry going that's available. And Payday 2 has three missions. One is Ukraine Job, one is Diamond Store, and I don't remember the other store, but it's like a bank. And so if you complete this mission, it's a lot simpler than the Payday mission, getting cops involved and stuff. And they have all these drill missions that are pretty similar to the deposit boxes. Now the game is completely different, however I would recommend Payday 2 over Crime Boss. At the time, because of the customization for weapons. I mean, there's no paint jobs, there's no weaponsmiths, but for how the game is, you're just very limited. I will continue this mission. Oh, this is also where the second lawyer location is. So once you drive out of here, you can just drive down there and so on. I will remove my car so it's on the way. Dang it, we just destroyed the lawyer by shooting over the couch. So we gotta restart now. I'm just going to block the van in front of this. That way I can drive off the cliff here. I actually just saw the lawyer here, so I'll take him out here. To take out the remaining enemies. Okay, there's just one guy left. I don't know where he is. Abby just shows himself. Oh, he's up there. Nice. Now we can pick up the lawyer and drive off. Perfect. I need to visit the gas station again. I also need to visit the ammo shop to get more ammo and more armor. I thought I would just automatically be in the car, but no big deal. So, I think this is like the worst spot for that this mission, but you can also just drive off and then be safe. So I'll be back. Dang it, I failed. I gotta go back to my car. But it's no big deal. I'll just make my way to the ending of this mission.
Is that you? Oh, my head's still ringing from that.
Sorry, I didn't mean to record that stuff. I'm watching a Fallout video about evil karma. So I want to know what I can do in the next playthrough of Fallout 3 of Bad Karma. If I ever attempt it. We're just doing Bad Karma in GTA 5 right now. Online. Whoa! Don't mind me. I think my tire just popped. Pardon me. Excuse me. We're almost there. I mean, at least we take this into the parking garage and we don't have to go all the way around. Apparently, if you ruin the lawyer's car, then you gotta repair it too. Damn, that took a lot of time for me to say. Whatever, I don't care. Okay, so this is how we're gonna clear the thing loud. We're just going to destroy all of our lives, apparently. Very sweet. Very sweet. We will then call a... I don't know. I guess we'll just use our minigun and run over there. Okay, I think I'm ready. Damn, Franklin. Just basically getting rid of Hugh Hefner's pimps. Been there once, done that. Don't need it to bring me back. See ya, pimps. Pimps. Pimp. Low stack. Where are my hose at? Sheesh. Okay, I'll be back. I think this is my first encounter on Hugh Hefner's... Never mind. I was about to say that this was the backyard, but it was the front yard. So we will just destroy these.